stepping to the plate. Number 10, Connor Marlowe. Number 20, Nico Maris. Stepping to the plate, number 13, Ryan Weiser. Number 6, Ethan Cummins.
Hands up.
7, for your Cougars, the left fielder, number 9, Jordan Ransom. To the plate, the second baseman, number 5, Brett Grounding.
All right, Brett. Your spot here now. Left kill.
Kind of picking up half halfway.
Yeah. Okay. coaches always say, like, take the first pitch in the last inning, but you know, almost every time in that last inning, it's just a straight fastball right down the middle. Feel like if it's there.
Oh, yeah. Don't take any pitch. It's there.
Oh, yeah.
Especially at this level.
Yeah.
You don't get many fastballs, you know?
Right. You got a fastball right there, man. You just got to
maybe high school, you know?
Maybe. Yeah.
Go, Sharp.
Stepping to the plate, the shortstop, number 32, John Short. That's his game right here.
I think he's from Lipscomb. He's supposed to have a ball with him. You know, have you heard of Exposure? Around this area? Cerebral team.
Exposure?
Yeah.
I'm not really from here, though, I guess.
Yeah, I understand.
I might have lived here a few years, but
everybody on the team going somewhere. This game. Last year they won the WWA perfect game.
And that's the ball game. As your Cleveland State Cougars have been defeated by the Chattanooga State.